get votes and do everything, and it's going to be a lot tougher for people to get to that type of politics, and I think they're going to have to pull up their sleeves and go to work for you. So it was nice to get out of there at that time. Thank all of you for letting me be your county commissioner. I really enjoyed it. I just want to thank a few people too, like my kids. Scott's the oldest one. He's from Wisconsin. Kim, where are you? She's back in the back of the room. Andrew, somewhere here with the camera, or somewhere. Christine, our youngest daughter. I want to thank them for helping out at different times when their mother and I had disagreements maybe or something. And always seemed like they went to their mother's side. I don't know what, but it always I want to thank some real friends here that really helped. I had two of the greatest sign years in my part of being out here is I mean, they didn't go out there and throw them off to the side of the road and put them in the right way, and they've got poles and they put them in. We never had one sign go on that I know of except for on the state because it's always in the wrong spot. I don't understand. Other than that, Tom Hitchens and Fred Farmer, please stand up. There's a number of different people around here that have helped me out and talk about it. I want to tell you, one of the things I really enjoyed working with, and tried to listen, but sometimes you told me I was doing the wrong thing, but I tried to listen to almost everything you said because I thought he was one of the best commissioners this county's ever had, and that's good for you. A lot more guys like Dick coming in because a lot of us younger guys need that kind of. It was just a whole lot of people though that helped out an awful lot in the county. There's a lot of county workers here, and I really want to thank all of them because it's been really tough times in the county here before. We had a couple of years, it was pretty good here with the building things going on. But I'm afraid we're going to be back into some tough times again. Those people, you know, they work off hard and they're a lot of times it's just like the mission, they don't get a lot of thanks on them, but they do put a lot of time and effort in. So I want to thank all of them that's here. Thank you very much. The other thing I'd like to do here is I'd like to thank my brother Dale over here and my sister Edith, where she's at. They helped me a lot in my first campaign and all through the whole time I was here. You know, later, same situation, they were a little older to me, and they really, because they were out of school and going out, we weren't that close at the time, but through the politics and going out and campaigning together, we really got close on that, and that's really helped me. As family is something you have when all this is over with. You might not have other people because they've gotten upset along the way, but when you still have family, that's a big important thing. I want to say that Karen said a few words here. I don't want to be running around my mom all the time because she's the one that's kept the family down all the time and put her time in the grocery store down there. And probably most of you knew her better. And I think she was kind of running a lot of times because other people was talking to her and talking to her about politics than I wasn't running. So, I want to say something to me.
I was afraid of that.
Anyway, we want to thank all of you. Yeah, I have a lot to eat. Scrapbooks that my wife puts together. She thinks she knows a lot of history in our family and stuff, and we would really appreciate you being here. And then we're going to start this movie up that's been going on. Bill's going to take that one.
Okay, I don't know how I got roped into this. I'm just with our son-in-law. I need to have John up here for a couple minutes, please. Karen's brother. It's dangerous to put me in front of the microphone. other than being here. Karen is something that is not going to be a program. But it won't be. I'd like to do, is I'd like to see if there was anybody that would like to come up here and reflect on your friendship, your doings, and everything else with Bob and Karen. So anybody that would like to share a story or anything else like that, please come up. I'm pretty sure everybody would really like to hear some stories. Fred?
All of my love, all of my Thank you. Oh, that's fine. I figured as much.
Because I have my
doll. Yeah, no, leave your bullet doll. No, that's hers. There. That's her balloon.
I'll grab the sheets and tell them I'm talking about Betty. Yeah, she knows.
Her husband just passed away a year ago.